I guess she's gonna drop off too and bring the other one back out here. Awesome paint schemes. I don't get over here much, but I'm guessing those are working locomotives for the yard over here. The yard is just to the left over there, so it'll be going that way shortly. All right, when it comes back out, we'll turn it back on, or if we get something else, we'll check back with you. Take care. Thanks for watching. Cool rail cars there. Anybody know what those are for? Let me know. Giant covered hoppers. A nice mixed freight train there. I had a couple locomotives I shot the other day, actually. A 3700 and it's 3690. They're ETs. Tier 4s. Not sure what this train, if this train's coming in to tie down or take off. Doesn't look like it's going real quick, so we'll probably start a new video. See what it does. We're in Rana, California, R-A-N-A. That's actually in Colton. Historic railroad area here. Close to the San Bernardino train station and intermodal hub and Amtrak station. If you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel and give us a like. We'll catch you on the next one, and that won't be very long, it looks like. Take care, and we'll talk to you soon. Hey, railroad fans, Cajon Pass. We're out here in Rana, California. That's actually part of Colton. It's a historic area. This intermodal just pulled out of the San Bernardino staging area here. Parked for about 10 minutes, and they're working this train onto the main lines now, so just got clearance. Had a nice war bonnet in there. I got a couple good still pictures of that also. Looks like it's gonna be a Z train, so. Once it's out of here, it should pick up speed pretty good. Let's enjoy. Oh, we just had another train pull up out there. Actually not a train, it looks like two engines over there. So it looks like we're gonna get a little bonus after this one passes. No, I didn't drink that bottle of alcohol laying there on the ground. I wouldn't be standing here if I did. I'd be laying in that gutter. Looks like rot gut, whatever it is. Trailers without the wings under are called pigs, and the ones with the aerodynamic wings naturally are called pigs with wings. Look at this. A little damage there. So you got pigs and pigs with wings. Looks like we're going to transition from spine cars and trailers to well cars and containers. Thank you. A lot of frozen product. Here you can hear the freezer units. These are postal service here, these ugly beige ones. We have a Dash 9 sitting out there. I'm talking a little bit too much today. I know I'm going to get some complaints. But oh well. Real fast, go home and pass. If you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel and give us a like. And we'll catch you on the next one. I think that'll be pretty soon. Love you guys and talk to you soon. These guys were just locked down for a few seconds. Giving us a nice bell ring there. Thank you. Some sun over there, can't go too far. Get the door open there. Oh, there's somebody sitting in there actually, I think. All right, rail fans, go home, pass. We're in Rana, California, actually Colton, next to the San Bernardino Intermodal Hub, Amtrak Station, and Depot. All right, if you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel and give us a like. We'll catch you on the next one. Take care. Looks like the two engines that just pulled out of here, they're switching tracks a couple times, and now they've gotten over here to where they're going to take this siding into the hub area. Now I know why the guy was in the back locomotive. He was in the front going backwards. Okay, real fast, go home, pass. You know the deal. Subscribe and like. We'll catch you on the next one. Take care. H1. I call that patchwork orange. All right, got a nice intermodal here. We're in Rana, California. RANA. It's actually in Colton, right by the San Bernardino intermodal hub. Train station. It's making a turn there. It's going to go up through the Cajon Pass next. This is going right by the intermodal hub and not even stopping. These are a lot of domestic and international containers mixed. All domestic here. As you know, my American companies. On the radio, you're hearing the dispatcher and a lot of the people working in the yard. Real fast, go home fast. If you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel and throw us a like. Share with your friends. Everything helps. We love you, and we're going to catch you on the next one. Take care. Ferromex there. This is corn syrup in these tankers. High fructose corn syrup. All right, rail fans. If you like what you see, please subscribe to the channel and give us a like. Take care, and we'll catch you on the next one.